Hey guys, it's Susan here. Yeah, I was just having a little bit of fun. That music, I don't know what about it, but don't you think it's just like total motivation? Yeah, I know. Motivation! I am feeling such a high today. You guys don't even know. I feel so awesome right now because I have been able to break through something that's been, personally, we've been going through some situations. I don't know, it's not the usual. And it's been quite the challenge for our entire family of getting through that. And I have been working very diligently and consistently on my project right now, which you guys are, plugged in and you're watching. And I appreciate you for doing that. I do. I really appreciate you. It means so much to me. I want to share with you something that just happened in the last week that has really if you only knew what is going on, if you only knew, I will share it with you one day when I reach the $100,000 mark, then I will spill all. But in the meantime, what I can share from you is that if you're at a place where you are about to give up, where you think there's no way out, when you think your back is pinned to the wall, where you may be going through some struggles right now and everything is coming at you and you just don't think there's a way. I want to give you some hope and let you know that anything is possible. And I had just gone through it myself. I'm recently have come all in into this business. I'm fully in. I'm in a much better place. Now I am full ready to take it on. I've been working for months to get to this position, and it was part of it was my own personal belief in whether I can do it myself. I don't know about you, but have you ever wondered about something and figured, well, can I do it? And I don't know if I can do it. And you're not going to do something unless you truly believe. And what I've been getting in the last week is like, if you really, really, truly, truly, and I'm talking to you, in your heart, believe that you can do something. You can. Anything is possible. And the reason I say for this, if you really, really wanted something so badly and you were willing to learn and do anything it takes to get it, if you so believe and you took a stance, everybody in the world would know it. They would! Yes, they would! Do, 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 do. Oh, that's the music that's in there. It is so true. And I have just recently gone in. I'm all in all. Yeah! I'm excited. Okay, now I'm going to go. I want to talk to you. I want to talk to your heart. I want to know what's inside your heart. What is it that you really desire to do? What do you want to do? Whether it's like to learn a new language, whether it's to master a new craft, whether maybe you want to be play basketball, or maybe you want to be like you have a business and you really want to make that business fly. Or maybe you want to have a really deep, satisfying relationship. What is it for you? Because if you really, really, really had that desire in you, and I'm talking to you right now, anything is possible. And how do I know that? If you were to take the time, let's say you wanted to learn a new language. The best way, let's say you want to learn French, for instance. Best way to do that is to go to France and take courses, let's say 9 to 12, 1 to 5, and just immerse yourself in the French language and study. Did that for a year, I bet you in a year. You probably speak French fluently. What if you wanted to play guitar? What if you just totally focused, laser focused, and all you did was focus on that? And you would become an awesome master guitar player in a year. But if you're not consistent, if you're doing a little bit here and then you don't do it. If you don't do it there, you don't do it. Nothing happens. I know for myself we need to create results. Okay, and when I'm manifesting, I've been working to get all in for so long, and so many obstacles would get in the way. So many obstacles. I thought, oh my God, maybe this door is just closing for a reason, and I'm not supposed to do it. But I did. I pushed through it. I pushed through, and a miracle happened. And out of thin air, it happened. I want to share with you that anything is possible. I know. I want to share with you that anything is possible. Because guess what? Because of my actions, because I wanted to invest in myself and I totally believed in it that I would go all in, my friend and sponsor makes 3 grand in one day. Yes, $3,000. Isn't that awesome? And you know what that means? That means the next person that comes on to our team and they also reinvest in themselves, that they can also make that kind of money in one freaking day. How long does it take you to make $3,000? It's awesome! You want to know how he did it? Click the link below. Click the link below! I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.